Like this video and subscribe. And don't forget to visit all4reborns.com to adopt your reborn baby doll.
Peace, everybody. This is All for Reborns, and I'm so excited to show you guys this little baby girl who is available for adoption. And this is little baby Ashley. She has an open mouth. It's kind of like little baby Tuesday, but hers is open in a different way. And so she takes a modified pacifier. Whoops, sorry. Sorry, little Ashley. This is a really cute pacifier that I keep dropping. It's hard to see in her mouth, but her mouth was also opened a little more and backed with felt so that it could go a little deeper inside her mouth like that. And I don't know if you guys can see on camera, but she has little blonde eyelashes. She is a little bald baby. She's got blushing and bruising all over her little head. She's really cute. And let's see, let's take this out of your mouth, Ashley. Don't worry, she's gonna stay asleep. She has a tongue and actually a roof of her mouth too, so that's pretty cool. And I put her in different limbs than her kit came with. So she is a little one of a kind. She has 3/4 limbs, so that means that there's cloth here. And her legs are also 3/4 legs. So she has a cloth body. You guys can see where it starts right here. And she'll come home with everything in this picture, in this video, and also a blanket and some diapers. And so I hope that little Ashley will find herself a new mommy really soon. You guys can find out information about her in the description box or by going to my website, all4reborns.com. So please wish little Ashley luck in finding a mom, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Be blessed, everybody. And we will see you in the next video. Say bye. Bye-bye. Do you want a chance to win this baby plus have amazing rewards and live chats with me? Come on over to patreon.com/all4reborns. And special thanks to these Patreons for making videos like this possible. And today's Notification Squad shout out goes to Stacy Hamblin. Thanks so much for being one of the first ones to comment on my last video. Hey, if you want a Notification Squad shout out, be a subscriber and click that bell and be one of the first ones to watch my next video.
Hey Aunt Mommies and Uncle Pops, thanks for watching, but don't go yet, click on another video, and don't forget to come back tomorrow to see more of our adventures.